Ken Remlin
turns it around.
Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh! Slater's at 10!
Knees! He should be to the head now!
Oh my God!
That's it!
Wow! Oh, what a blood and violence.
Oh, man!
But Fedor just cracked him two times.
Fedor breathing out of his nose.
Oh! And a test to the ground quickly, but there's a couple of left hooks followed by a right by Fedor. Now throwing combinations. Big dash with a couple of blocks, but then a right hand lands.
Look at him.
Body
shots.
To the body. Clinches now. Trying to break him into the center. Put a knee.
Oh, my God. That's it.
Well, they're
going to
get this.
Oh, there it is. Right hand lead. Left hook. Fedor on top.
And the crowd erupts with a chance of Ogawa. Ogawa, million angle right away, takes it to Ogawa. Left and right.
Look at this hand.
And he's got it.
Look at this.
There's the bell.
He's got it. He's breaking the right way. It's perfect. He breaks it the right way, not the other side. It's beautiful.
It's over! Whoa!
What a fight!
What a fight.
That was an incredible fight.
Now he's moving in this fight.
Oh, nice takedown.
And a soccer kick by Emelianenko.
Oh, shot, boy.
Looking for a toehold, but then going back to the arm again. It's a
in Emelianenko's corner, Alexander Emelianenko's brother and Vladimir Romanov.
He's got it.